So let us pray. Lord of the feast, we thank you for gathering us as your people. We call to remembrance the many times we have been fed at your table, and we lament our distance now. Be present, Lord Jesus, as you were present with your disciples. Be known to us in the breaking of the bread. And may your Holy Spirit sustain us and all your church until we can gather together again. We ask this for the sake of your love. Amen. Your light is the only light we need as we travel through life's mystery. Your word is the only voice we hear that stills the small voice that leads us to the place where we should be. Your pruning and nurturing of your church calls us to new life, new vision, and the breath of the Spirit. Your presence is the only company we need as we walk this difficult road together with our neighbors, families, and fellow human beings. Your fellowship is the warmth we crave to help us find our way forward. And may the truth, the joy, and the blessing of this season of Pentecost be with us this day and all days. Amen. Let us go forth in the name of Christ. Thanks be to God.